Hi, Erdim. Hi, everyone. Hi, how are you to everyone? What's up, boys? Hola, I'm fine. I'm doing well. Let's test Nagana del today. I just get the. What's up, Cocotine? Let's see if Nagana del is good. Or is bad? Let's see. I'm fine. How are you, people? Positive squad in the house. ¿Qué pasa, Borjitis? ¿Cómo va la vida, Borjitis? ¿Todo bien? What's up, Cocotín? Hi, Jardim. Hi, everyone. Okay, let's start, boys. Borjito de Sniper. Borjito de Sniper. Oh my god. Borjito de Sniper. Ya eres famoso, Hiti. Eres famoso. Te la hicieron, wey. Te la hicieron. Vamos a empezar, ¿no? La gana del Variants today. Nikki. The game crash? I hope so. Okay, that is fine. Let's see today. Vamos a probar Naganadel today. I get the Naganadel today for the stream. Muy buena Poconita, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien por aquí? Todo bien por aquí. Golpeé de un ojo tu Twitch, imagine. Sniper. No te preocupes, Poconita. Si hay. Hay muchos días, no te preocupes, Poconita. No pasa nada. Cocotín, porja de Sniper. ¿Viste pandas? Ok. Oh, ¿estás saludante, Steak? Mola, mola, ¿viste pandas? Estupendo. Muchos grandes jugadores aquí. Best Spanish. I mean, Cocotin, you are doing a Spanish course. Spanish course for free all the year, you know, for my streams. So people are doing the Spanish course only with the stream, you know. Okay, so that is a Lurantis deck with what partner? Okay, Golisopod, Lurantis. Okay, that should be an interesting match. I don't want to do the end because maybe he has nothing. Oh, I could Guzma maybe, but it's fine. I could do the Guzma, but it's fine. Let's see, Camor. I mean, we have the stretcher too, so that should be fine. Let's look for another Poifol, and then we look for Buzzwall. Okay, vamos a empezar a picotear. You're welcome, Jardim. Gracias, Professor Pedro. Yeah, even now I can learn Spanish. But I talk like 90% of the time I talk in English, right? Me compré la camiseta del Betis con el escudo. Ay, 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 la camiseta del Betis, eso es. Así me gusta. Ok, Lele for Sycamore. Lele for Sycamore, así me gusta la camiseta del Betis. Estupendo. Viva el Betis, ahora en UEFA, en Europa. Europe League, the Betis team. Ok, our hand is not so good. But maybe we can try to... I don't know. I hope he has no Golisopod, maybe. Betis for the win, yay. That's the key. No Golisopod. Please. Okay, no Field Blower, no. No. Okay. He can retreat. Maybe I should go for a Buzzwall and not the third Poifol, right? Yeah, Buzzwall and not the third Poifol. But it's fine. So it's 170, right? Okay. Where are my supporters? So we need to do this. No way. I should go for the Buzzwall. Not for the third Poifol, but it's fine. Bueno, estamos probándolo, Poconito, estamos probándolo a ver qué tal. A ver, hemos hecho Ciprés y hemos robado absolutamente nada. Ok, he has the Guzma. Ok, no Guzma. So please, with the Flowstone. Si no robaba la Pomes, ok. Ok. Perfect. So I think we need to do Cynthia and then we end or something like that. But this one with PTCGO, last week playing 20 games, you had... Yeah, my opponent is playing the... Golisopod Durantis, hi Jeremy. Yeah. 2DC price 10 times, oh my god. That is huge. Okay, so let's kill the Wimpod. Yeah, we should kill the Wimpod, right? We should kill the Wimpod. He's gonna kill my Buzzwall, but then we have 4 Beast Rings. It's 60, it's 100, right? Okay, now another retreat for once, that is fine. Sin sobrar, estés loco. Bueno, estoy probando. Probando mazos. Ok, Flying Flip time for him. Así la gente puede ver otro tipo de mazo, no solo Zoroark. Así la gente ve otro tipo de mazo. Siempre jugó Zoroark, ¿verdad? Okay, so now we try to B3 this time. Let's go for the B string. But I do 100 only. That should be bad. Oh my god, this is broken. This for sure. We have the baby basketball, so maybe we charge the baby basketball, right? So we need to KO with baby bass. So one B3 here, another B3. I think only once. Another B3. That should be okay. I can do the GX, but I think not yet. Okay, so now my opponent needs the Guzman. And we have the Guzman to the Coliseum pot. The problem is if my opponent has the Guzman Buzzword. I hope he has not the Guzman. Okay. He has one Guzman in the discard. Oh my god. Okay. I tried. Ever the logo of opening, Paulita. What made you play the fighting version of the Metal Beast Box? I will try both today. I will try both versions. Because in my mind, Buzzwall can beat Zoroark decks. That's a possible reason. Because in my mind, Buzzwall can beat Zoroark decks, so let's see. Okay, is that a KO? It's not a KO, right? It's 180. 180, so we hit for 100, 130, 160. Yep, it's not enough. We have the end, so I hope that my opponent has no Guzman again. Maybe not the third Guzman. I expect a lot of Zoroark in next tournament. I mean, a lot of people are playing right now psychic decks like Malamar, Necrozma, and Buzzwole Lycanroc, right? So Zoroark is less hype right now. But I think Zoroark can beat the new Malamar decks. So yeah, maybe we can expect the more Zoroarks in next tournament. I don't know. Let's see. Probar su puerta al top es halte el TCG. Okay, so vamos a poner Stris con Flowstone. So we can't KO, right? 210 is a lot. I mean, we have the Guzman, but he has a lot of cards, so I need to end to one. Or I can do the GX. Imagine, we can do the GX, right? End to one plus GX seems fine. Buenas, Ryan. Hi, Ryan. End to one plus GX, maybe it's fine? So he hits for 170. Oh, I can't do the GX. So that should be fine play. Let's see. Okay, so where do we put the choice, man? I think there. So we do N to 1 and then GX. I like that you keep your radio update all the time. Thanks, Jeremy. That's the idea, right? That's the idea. So we can't KO because it's, we can't reach to 10, but I think we do the GX right now. And he has one card in hand. So maybe we have a little option, you know? Because now he can't GX. High power mouse. Oh, he top deck Cynthia in the N to 1. What the? Ah, he top deck Cynthia in N to 1. No way. And ah, no way. He top deck Cynthia in the N to 1. If he has nothing, maybe we can try to win. But okay, that's no problem. Nice and positive streamer. Thanks a lot, Power Mouse. Thanks a lot for your words. That should be. Imagine that he has nothing in the N to 1 plus GX. Imagine he has nothing. Oh, he retreats? Oh my god. Yeah, because it's the KO, right? With... Okay, so now we need to Lele N again. But I think we have no more Ns. I think we have no more Ns. So let's see. Hi, hi Jastream. I'm good. Testing. I'm really good. Okay, we have one N. We have one N, so... Yeah, I'm gonna do the N. I'm gonna do the N. I'm well. Testing, for sure. Oh, what about luck? Hit top deck. Cynthia. So, in my mind, we can attack with Buzzwall, right? We can attack with Buzzwall or with Naganadel. I think I wait for an energy, so I will N, because maybe we have the energy in Naganadel. Okay. We have the Guzma, that is fine. We are in a bad position, boys, but we are in a bad position, but let's try. Let's try. Oh, with another strong is Lurantis with 10 HP. I mean, last time he topped deck Cynthia and then to 1. Let's see. What's he top deck? Okay, nothing. Okay, that is fine. That is fine. Now we can try to do. Now we can try to do something, you know. I'm gonna thin the deck one card. I don't think so, right? Because I have only 9 cards in the deck. Se te vio cómo te quedas sin energía con los anillos. Sí. Correcto. Correcto. Maybe I try to Guzma. Maybe he can't retreat. You know? Maybe he can't retreat. Pero sí, el fallo fue quizás lo de las energías. Maybe he can't retreat. So, should I go with to the Mewtwo? Maybe he has nothing to retreat. I mean, he needs one energy only to retreat, so I'm gonna go for the Lele. Maybe he has nothing to retreat. But yeah, the misplay was like no energy, so I need one energy at least for the Naganadel. Should I go for the Golisopod? I mean, maybe he has nothing, right? Let's pray. He has nothing, maybe. Oh, Kukui! No, please! No energy, no energy. No energy. Ultra Ball? Okay. He has nothing. He has nothing. So maybe we... Eyes of Bandage, okay, for Mantis, so he has nothing. Okay, how many choice one we have? Okay, all the choice one in the field. So this choice one, that was a misplay. This choice one should be in the puzzle and we win the game. How is going, Serpentage? So if I put the choice one in the puzzle, if I put the choice one in the puzzle, I win the game. And that was my fault. Okay, so. Okay, we need one more turn. I don't want to kill this because maybe he has Lele in the top deck or something like that. Can I convince you to play a deck today on the stream? Maybe. If not today, tomorrow, but maybe. I mean, I want to play Naganadel today, but yeah, maybe. So he's 70, right? So I don't want to kill the Lurandis, I will wait one turn more. Okay, we need one turn. So if he does top deck energy, we win. Please. No top deck energy. No! No! Never lucky. Never lucky. One turn, hit top deck again. I mean, hit top deck again. So, tell me the deck. Serpentage. If not today, another day, I play a deck for sure. Saba. So yeah, if we put the choice band in the bass wall, that was a misplay because I have no more basics in the deck. I have no more basics in the deck, so that choice band in Naganadel was really bad. I need to put the choice in bass wall. what a misplay. But yeah, it was fine. It was really fine. The Guzman play, we could win. Oh, that hand. We need to do Sycamore, right? It's your old baby. Oh, Volk. Okay. Okay, tomorrow I will play Volk. Are you here tomorrow, Serpentage? If you are here tomorrow, I will play Volk tomorrow. Yeah, let's try this the least. I'm gonna save in my I'm gonna save the. Oh, that top deck. I need to do Sycamore anyway. I'm gonna save the least and I. I try tomorrow if you are. If you are connected, I try it tomorrow. Let's go for another. Poipol. Right? Yeah. Let's go for 1 in K, why not? 1 energy hit for 90, that is broken. Naganadel bus over Baslik. I'm not sure yet, I think Baslik is better deck. But I will try today Naganadel variants to see. I mean, I get the Naganadels today on the trade part of TCGO to try the deck today, so let's see. I have 3 Naganadels right now. So now I need to get only the Greninjas. Now I need to get only Greninjas for another day. But I got the Naganadels for today. I got the Naganadels for today. So I think Basketball Economics is better. I mean, and this is a beta list of Beast. Of Naganadel Password is a beta list. Sí, una super caña quizá mejor que la camilla, quizá una super caña, tengo que verlo. But yeah, but tomorrow we play Volk. Okay, if you know where he has no psychic in the discard, that is fine. It was funny the first game because we GX and then 2-1 and we could win for that. It was really funny. Basically for my regional, yes. Play Basur Lycanroc. It's a good deck. Good pick, to be honest. It's a good pick. I played 3 games with it, Espeon Guard, Metal Beast Box and Boost, and beat them. Yeah. Let's do the Cynthia. We choice one Wiki Odelele. And no choice man. So let's go for the... I think we go for the Mew. So in one turn later we can kill 3 prizes. How do you beat Espeon Guard? Naganadel maybe. With Naganadel we can 1 KO. Or you mean with Volk. Maybe you mean with Volk, right? So now we need to bench a Lele because we don't draw any supporter. Any draw supporter with the Cynthia. I think we need to Lele. I don't want to bench a Lele, but I think we need to. I cannot say yet. Okay. Okay, so he's gonna kill my bus for sure. So now we can try to do the GX of Buzzwool. It's gonna be hard, but let's try. Because this... Yeah, we need to GX with Buzzwool, I think. So, in the main, we try to B-string. Okay, that is perfect. I think we need to do Sycamore and try to do the GX. We need the B-string. We need the B-string plus energy, and we do Absorption GX. I think that's the plan. When I said, oh, where are my B-strings? I mean, this, I can draw with Rangul. Where are my B-strings? So I can't win, right? Oh my god, where are my B-strings? Ah, I play 4. Gracias, Edu. I mean, Sycamore and no B-string. No, nothing. Oh. Yep, this what happened when you don't play Zorak. And now to B-string, he's gonna KO my Naganadel. Oh. Now he's gonna kill my Naganadel. And now to B-strings. Yeah, all the deck. That is not good. Now all the B-strings, you know? Oh my god. And we need to pray. Okay, we have a little option, boys. Okay, that is 50, 80. I mean, resistance. We can't kill with this. So we need to kill with this, right? I mean, maybe this works. That is 80, right? That should be KO. That's what happens when you don't play Sword deck. But you play Sycamore anyway. I mean, we played Sycamore and we need one of 4 Beast Rings. And we win. Oh my god. I mean, maybe we are lucky. Because this is 3 prizes one turn. So maybe he has nothing in the entry tier. Maybe he has nothing in it too. Okay. He has two psychics, so he needs one metal. He needs one metal. Okay, in the end of two, he draw this, and I hope that no metal, please. No metal, please, with the metal. Maybe he has nothing, right? He used encounter. Maybe he used encounter. Oh, Tapu Cure, oh my god. That boy is broken. That boy is broken. That boy is broken. Really good play for him. Really good play for him. So, what is the play right now? Try to hit this Necrozma. Try to hit this Necrozma. You know, we try to power up this. So we can try to Guspa and attack this. Right. Maybe it's an option to try something, you know? Yeah, Tapu Cure GX, really good play for him. Tapu Cure GX, really good play for him. To be honest. How many Naganadels I have? I have one in the deck. Okay. He can Malamar, but only for once. He can Malamar only for once. Oh, now he top decked the metal. So he KO me, right? He top decked the metal. So he KO me by for weakness, right? Okay, well played. Well played. I mean, the Tapu Cure was really good. But the Damn Wings, I mean, we whiff the one of the four Beastring. We whiff, so it's fine. We couldn't KO the Necrozma. Yeah, maybe maybe Guzman the Malamar and Spirit sniped. Maybe, yeah. But later you need to KO something, you know? Later you need to KO something. And then he wins, right? But yeah, Dan Wings Necrozma is like, how can I beat Dan Wings Necrozma? I can't beat Dan Wings Necrozma. The idea is to beat Sword too, but that's the idea, then it's not worth. Then it's not worth. So maybe we go for the Lele for Sycamore. If we don't top the supporter. Sí, es un quiero, pero no puedo. Okay, Cynthia, that is fine. Maybe we go for a Poipole to try to KO next turn. Okay, that is okay. It's not the perfect hand, but it's okay. Sycamore, okay. I mean, we find the Flowstone in the Sycamore. If we find the Flowstone in the Sycamore, that should be KO with Naganadel first turn. Okay, we take that win. Okay, I didn't know the Evil Salad, but I mean, I have one deck list for later with the Metal Beast Box. So later we will try Metal Beast Box for sure. So yeah, I will try later. Okay, that is a fine, fine hand. So yeah, we will try the other, the metal version too today with Naganado. Yeah, this version should be fine against Zorak, but against no Zorak deck, that should be so-so because, you know, all the deck weakness to Psychic. But we are trying, we are trying. Why not try? Okay, power up this. I think he should power up this Necrozma. He should power up this Necrozma, I think. Okay. Let's poison the people. Let's poison the Necrozma. I think we save. We save the energy, right? Okay, so let's go for another Poipole, I think. Yeah, that should be fine. And I think we pass. That's the Ultra Ball. What, Malamar? Oh, he discarded a Malamar, okay. He has nothing, that's why he discarded a Malamar. So he needs to Lele for Sycamore. Right? He has two Malamars, okay. That's a really good hand for him. But he needs Psychic in the discard. Yeah, Ultra Necrozma can go more aggro early compared to Metal. Yeah. Okay, so that's the Sycamore. Let's see how many Psychic in the discard for him. Let's try later the Ultra. It's a Beast Box with Ultra Necrozma, Kartana, these things. It's a really interesting Beast Box. Second Elixir. I mean, if he KO with Necrozma, we have Naganado one hit KO. Okay, he puts in K active. Okay. If I take the KO, he has the GX with this, right? I don't wonder my opponent GX with this, so maybe... maybe we go for the basketball play and then we KO with... maybe then we KO with the basketball B-string or something like that. That should be okay, so let's go for the this. But yeah, that should be a horrible match, and all people is playing that. That should be a horrible match, but all people is playing that, you know? That Necrozma, all people is playing it. Okay, we can kill this easy. We can kill this easy. The problem is the turn later, you know? The turn later is the problem because he can power up this. Okay, we can do 150 to this, that is fine too. Okay, now we need to go for the... that's for sure. Let's discard. I mean, we're gonna do the end. We have four choice ones, so I think we discard one choice one. Sycamore. I want to save the Kuzma. We can't kill with Basgul, so I think we do this. We do this. And then end. I want to have these rings, please. OP Stadium, yes. Okay, so these ring time. Only one beast ring, that is the problem. Only one beast ring. So that should be KO, right? I'm gonna put one choice one only. That should be the KO. For weakness. Now he's gonna KO my Naganadel with that. And then we KO with that. Well, sorry, with that Poipol, 150. Pay Stadium. Y lo bueno del estadio es que te pone el Ultra Beast en la mano. No en la banca, te lo pone en la mano. Okay, so the idea is do 150 with Naganadel and try to draw the end. The problem is that if we bench the Lele for the end, we can't KO the Necrozma because it's gonna be 130. So maybe we KO with Basgul and then to 2. Llevo una camilla. Llevo una camilla. Ok, that's the stretcher. Three Malamans. Oh my god, we need to end to 2. We need to end to 2 for sure. But I think we need to KO with Basgul, right? Because if we put Naganadel energy choice, we need full bench to 150. And if we bench the Lele, it's not the KO, so we need to KO with Basgul. Because it's 190 with resistor 170. And we need to be lucky. In the end to 2, we need to be lucky he has nothing to win. Now we need to be lucky. So I'm gonna bench to thin the deck. I'm gonna put this. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. Choice one here, I think. And then Hank, I hope he has nothing. Sí, no sé qué quitaría. I think we do the GX, right? Because we have no Guzman. Sí, Oranguru se podría quitar probablemente. Oranguru creo que se podría quitar. Ok. He wins for this. Ok, for my own stadium. I forgot that. Okay, so one more game because I think that matchup against Necrozma Malamar is not enough. So one more game and then we try the other. So last game with this, because it's not, I mean, we can't win against Dan with Necrozma. Un Plague Strike Pedro. Ok, Locket. Only one more game. Only one more. Okay, we go first. That is Volcanion, maybe. That is Volcanion deck. It is so. Normally he's gonna. He can't KO me. Oi, Polutron 1, normally. In his Flowstone, Baby Basketball, Steam Ups. One 3 drop, boys. Okay, he's gonna for the baby bus, baby bulk, double steam up. One 3 drop for today. He's gonna lele, okay. ¿Qué está pasando? Ahorita que llevo un poipo al reverse. Llevo un poipo al reverse, lo que está pasando. Let's see if the metal version is better, right? I hope the metal version is better. I hope so, please. Okay, so we need to do Cynthia. Oh my god, this hand is really bad. This hand is really bad. Oh my god. Oh my god. What is happening with this deck? What is happening? Cocotin, you said me that the another was good, Cocotin. What is happening? You said me that this deck is good. You get a stream the Chesscraft? Él puede hacer stream de Fortnite y de LOL. Él está por aquí, él está por aquí. Stream the Chesscraft. Okay. One 3 drop, boys. Yeah. Cocotin said with the deck is good. That is his fault. What is Abuelo? What is Abuelo, Cocotin? What is Abuelo? Abuelo, that is a bad translate. Oh my god. Okay, first pass goal in the game. Yoo-hoo. First pass goal in the game. I mean, we lost to everything. We lost to. Abuelo. Por la cara. Abuelo es Borja. Oh. No sabe lo que está diciendo, Borjiti. No sabe lo que está diciendo. No sabe lo que dice. Perdónale. No, that version is. That version is not good. That version is not good. Yeah, but Chesscraft is 15 years old. He's gonna kill my Naganada this turn. He's gonna kill me and another this turn. Okay, I use this stadium first. I use this stadium. And then I use my own stadium. Oh my god, I'm a good player. I'm a really good player. I'm a really good player. I think I need to do the end. He has a lot of cards in hand. Yeah. This deck is seems so-so. This deck, it seems so-so. But the first game was really funny. The first game was really funny. Because we do the GS with Naganadel and then to one. On table 172. That's true, Jeremy, that's true. Cuando rote en Epoconita vamos todos con jueces y... He's gonna kill my pass, okay. That is not fine for me. So now we need to Beast Ring and Sycamore to another Beast Ring. Jugaremos todos N's, perdón, juez y... Y ya está, ¿no? Juez y ya está. Oh, Steam Up, Steam Up, Steam Up, Steam Up, Steam Up. Steam Up time. So we need to do Sycamore for sure. Need to do Sycamore for sure. So we will travel these two for another Naganadel, I think. I sell Naganadel. Claro, pero es la única manera de es la única manera de quitarle mano al rival, creo. So in my mind he's gonna kill my basketball. In my mind he's gonna kill my basketball, so I put this one in the bench. For a hole. Where are my 4 B-strings? Where are my 4 B-strings? Okay, I saved the GX for a possible... I don't know, I saved the GX. Because I have the Kuzma. Okay. This deck is not good. Boys, this deck is not good, boys. Naganadel hit for only 150. So I sell my Naganadel. I sell my Naganadel, good price, boys. But I mean, this deck, well, this book with Mental, I think, it was third place in tours, right? You gonna Sycamore or N? Sycamore and bailaré, cantaré cuando en el rote, sí señor. No metal. Was dragon, okay. Interesting. Yeah, after this game we try a beast box with Ultra Necrozman and Kartana. What is the deck? What is this deck missing? This deck is so bad. Cocotin, you said me the deck is good. What happened, Cocotin? You said me the deck is good. Steam up, steam up. You said me the deck is decent. You said me the deck is decent, Pedro. Try the deck, it's decent. Stop tired. Try on stream, Pedro. Okay, so we lost, right? So we lost. How can we win? We need to do the GX. We need to do the GX, so let's go for the GX. Okay, let's... Let's go for the... Ultra Ball. This and one choice one. No le pienso cuando lo dice. Lele for N. Oh my god, the deck is so bad. And let's put I don't know. We need to do the GX next turn. That is really funny. That is really funny that we need to do the GX later. Sí, tiene Oranguru, pero ¿qué hago? Le tengo que quitar chances. I can't be streaming. Wow, 80. That is broken, boys. Yeah, beta version, I think it's better. No le pienso cuando lo dice. Okay, 1-4 drop, boys. Okay. No more. No more, please. No more, please. We only win because my opponent is scoop in turn 1. Because maybe 0-5. Maybe 0-5. No more, please. That is, I think, a better version. Let's see. If it was Sheffield, we drop. I mean, in Sheffield, I'm not gonna play Naganadel. For sure. Maybe I play Naganadel Zoark, you know, because it's Zoark deck. The Zoark deck with Naganadel is fine. Interesting, right? Naganadel with Zoark? Okay, that version should be better. Okay, and we start Kartana. We could start Leleva, you know. Me tocaron pergamentos malos, meta. Bueno, así es. Yeah, I changed deck, Jeremy, sorry. I changed deck. Okay, that is basketball like a rock. Let's see. I changed the deck, sorry Jeremy. Okay, that is better. Okay, so we can't Lily because Lily is for nothing. I think we need to go Cynthia. So that is a basketball deck, so I will power up this. I will Elixir. Oh, never lucky. We go for one. On Poipole, right? Okay, I think we pass with this hand, yeah. A quick read on how to drop your lane in less than 10 games. Early GX. Yeah, we can take a prize. Should we take the prize right now with Kartana? Should we take the prize? Okay, if we hit the elixir, but we, of course not. Oh, I need to do the end. I don't want to do the end. So with one Naganadel, I mean, we can't do the KO, right? Can do the KO if we are lucky. If we are lucky, we can do the KO. So we need one Naganadel. I mean, se viene el 0-5. Uf. ¿Qué hacemos con esta mano? I mean, now people understand why I play Zorak. Now people can understand why Zorak is the best deck. Yeah, it's like, now what? Bye bye, Poipole. It was a great time. That's why I play Zorak, because in a non-Zorak deck, these things happen a lot to me. Never lucky. And we can't be string. We can't be string. I can't throw the Kuzma and be string. Oh, now. The next card. The next card is the top deck, of course. With this card, we beat the basketball turn before. Never lucky. So we can throw this and this. But in an Zorak deck, we can. Thank Colvo for the following. Gracias, Colvo, for following. In the Zorak deck, we can throw the Sycamore and these things, but that's why I don't play non-Zorak decks. We do the GX. We do the GX, boys. And we don't have the end. We don't have the end. I mean, that should be an auto win match. Should we do? No, we can't. Oh my god, that is so slow. No, no GX. We need energy sink. This Necrozma. That's why you play Zorak. That's the utility. And that should be an auto win match. Now what? Oh my god. Yeah, one versus point. Really good deck. He's gonna kill my Lunala by the Necrozma. Never lucky. Cocotin, you hype me a lot. You hype me a lot, like I was so hyped for you, Cocotin. Yeah, we do the Naganadal GX. I mean, now we take four prizes in my mind. Should we attack with Naganadal this turn? And then we do the GX. So in my mind, we power up this and then Sycamore. We can put this, right? Yeah, to secure the energy. And then we need to do N or something like that. Let's see. Okay. I throw one Lele. Or another Poipole. Okay, no more Poipoles. So that should be okay. Only one B-Swing, no more. Pew! And next turn we need to KO. Next turn we need to KO plus N. C or C. This deck wants to deck the opponent out. The list we built was shit, maybe. I mean, you built the list, not Mike. You built the list. You built the list, Cocotin. Yeah, Octillery, but I need to do the end anyway. I know that. Yes, Octillery, but I need to do the end anyway. Oh my god. Naganadel is bad. That should be an auto win match, in the theory. We, yeah. He said me, Pedro, try this list on a stream today. Oh my God. Where are my B strings? Where are my B strings? He will power up to Buzzword, so I think we lost. Yeah, maybe I do mistakes, but I mean, I try my best. I try my best voice. If he power ups two Buzzwords, I lost because with Octillery, yeah, two Octilleries. How can I win this game? No way. How can I win this game? No way. I think we play only two ends, so we can't end. Oh my God. Imagine him with the energy. Imagine him with the energy using B-string. Imagine him with the energy using B-string. Imagine. That's the only way. That he with the energy. Oh my God, two B-strings. Basketball is broken. Now we'll just play sword variants. Yeah, we need to play only sword variants. I mean. All non-Solar decks is not good. I mean, he has three Guzma in the price, so maybe we are lucky. Okay, we have one N. So we prepare. What we prepare, boys? What we prepare, I mean, we need to do the end. He's gonna KO everything, man, but. He needs one Guzma. He has two Octillery. He has two Octillery, so. Oh, this helps to him too. And we have no Guzma. We have no Guzma to win the game. Okay, with two Octilleries, we need to be lucky. I mean, no way. No way to win this. Yeah, people. Team Zoark. My channel. All people. Team Zoark, boys. I need to. I have to him, but it's the same than Brooklet, right? My way doing the stream is that combines all people that you need to play Zoark, boys. Play Zoark and all should be fine. One Octillery. Okay, he needs Choice Bang only. He needs Choice Bang only. How many choice ones? I mean, two Octilleries. We can't win. The main way of this channel is convince two people to play Zoark. Yeah, we have 2 years to play Zoark. So we can use the emoji 2 years because Zoark. And, okay, he has another Octillery. Maybe he give me the Guzma. Give me the Guzma. He would be in the Cynthia. So, choice one for the KO. Easy. He whiff again. He whiff again. So, he attack with Baby Bass. He has the choice one. Naganadel is distant, Pedro. Naganadel is distant, Pedro. Okay, we go for the Skyla today, right? Okay, that's a Greninja, so we lost. That's a Greninja, so we lost. Okay, we play Bastrock in Sheffield, so I go 4-4 because I beat my opponent easy, then I the draw, then I destroy my opponent easy, then next round I the draw. Yeah, it can be Turbo Lapras. Puede ser Greninja con Lele o Turbo Lapras. So yeah, when I play Bastrock, it's like I destroy my opponent and next game I the draw. So yeah, I always the draw. I don't know what my opponent is playing, so he has 7 cards, so let's send. Yeah, Lapras is a bad matchup too. This deck is bad. Ah, no sé, a ver, creo que Greninja es mal matchup también. I mean, all matchups are bad with Naganadel. And lost to Paral City too. Ah. Funny stream. Really funny thing. And we lost to Trasalanche too, to Garbodor, right? We lost to Garbodor too. Okay, that's the end. I think I need to play Zoark after this. I think I need to play Zoark. We kill one Froakie. It's 80. We kill one Froakie. We kill one Froakie. Because it's 80. Right? So that is the plan, KO1 Froakie at least. Yay, we hit for 80. That should be okay play, right? That should be okay play. Yeah, it's like I need to play Zoark, please. I want to draw like okay. I want to draw like okay. And we can beat Latios. Of course. Super scoop up heads. Latios is more scary. I don't know. Maybe. But he needs to find the DC. Maybe, but goes for the Latios. Because in my mind, he is for 60. Okay. And we don't need Guzman this turn. I don't know. Maybe. Now we, maybe we need to discard the Sycamore with this, not the Cynthia. Because I'm gonna throw this. So yeah, I think it was better to discard the Sycamore, not the Cynthia, but oh my god. Yeah, definitely I need to save the Cynthia. Look at this hand, boys. What is the plan? This? Or this? What is the plan? Never lucky. Never lucky. Power up this or Necrozma? I mean, both are Necrozma, you know, but I'm not sure, I'm not sure. I'm having a lot of fun. Lost. I mean, I think I never lost like today in my life, you know? I never lost so many games like today. I want to play at least 5 games, Cocotin, at least 5 games, you know? The minimum is 5 games, at least. To try the deck, you know? Okay. We win, boys! I mean, we don't win any game yet, because the win before was like because he scooped round turn 1 and now he scooped for I don't know. So we don't win any game right now. So my opponent reads Sininchi and they scoops. That's how we win. I think masoquista is the same in Spanish, it's masoquista, creo, masoquismo, masoquista, creo que es lo mismo. Broken Man after full 5 games, maybe, maybe, you are correct. Okay, that's an Ultra Necrozma. Okay, I'm thinking about good matchups of the deck, but I don't find anything. Oh, we win the coin flip, that's fine. We start Kartan again. What is happening? What is happening? Creo que lo mismo. Woo! I'm gonna take this win because I want to change the deck. I'm gonna take this win. 3 wins, but in real life it's 0 wins. In real life we don't win yet a full game. But I'm gonna take this win. Maybe people are connecting to Scoop, so I changed the deck. People are connecting to Scoop to me to change that, so I can change the deck. Yeah, at least we win something. We win the coin flip. Okay, Psychic fighting, maybe Basswell Garbodor. So another bad matchup. I mean, but in tours. In tours, one Naganadel was top 3, so the deck should be okay. The deck should be okay, right? I want to win at least one game, please. I want to win at least one game with the deck. I want to win one full game. Okay, so this turn with Cynthia, put Psychic and pass. He goes for the Bridget, maybe. Bridget time. Poco se ve el 2-1. Claro, pero es un 2-1 un poco falso, ¿no? Es un 2-1 un poco falso, ok, Bridget. Ok, so this card beat my entire deck, right? This card beat my entire deck. And the parallel. We can see that the Malamar version is the best. You can see that the Malamar version is the best. Good top deck, to be honest. Good top deck. Less Cynthia. Easy to one. Yeah, Bridget plus Parallel City for him. Okay, that is fine. We have supporter for next turn. We have supporter for next turn. Better than nothing. It's better than nothing, boys. Maybe after these 5 games we can play some expanded. I don't know if people like expanded. Maybe we can play some expanded today. If not, we can play standard, so I have no problem. Yeah, but maybe expanded is a possibility with a explosive deck, you know? In a stream it's always funny to play an explosive decks. If not, we play Zoark standard, so it's everything is fine. Because we have a regional in expanded, right? This weekend, there is a expanded regional. 5 in case, yeah, for sure, Jardine. So this weekend, there is a expanded regional, I think, in the United States, if I'm correct. Okay, look at this turn 2. 2 Malamars. 3 Psychics in the discard. I play before the roll expand list. Fine. I like expanded, I mean, I like both. I like both. If we KO, he KO us. But I think we need to KO this. I like both standard and expanded, so I enjoy both. Nice list, that's fine. That should be a KO, right? It's weakness psychic, so it's 200, so we can Lily. Okay. Should we elixir? I think we wait. But maybe we need to elixir first. To devolve the KO, maybe. Now it's gonna GX me, I think. Jamie Max Elixir High Roller, right? Yes, of course. I won an international with Volcanion Trainer's Mail Elixir. Shaming Skyfield. I won an international with that, so I'm a high roller. Yeah. I enjoy it with that. Let's see, my opponent is gonna KO me, of course. He needs the choice. Oh, he don't need the choice because psychic weakness. Yep. You need to be lucky in this game. You need to be lucky. The problem is that if he KO with the GX, he protects. He full protect. So maybe we have no Guzma, that's a problem. So maybe we need to Cynthia and wait. Yeah, I think we need to Cynthia and wait. And put a Poipole active or something like that. Where is Muto GX? Oh my god. No hay Muto GX. Necesito un Muto en el mazo. Creo que se viene el 2-2. No vamos a ganar ninguna partida en serio. We are not gonna win any serious game. So maybe we go for Lele N. I don't want to bench Lele, to be honest. But I think I need to. I need to bench Lele, right? He has a lot of cards, so yeah, let's try the end. I don't want to bench nothing that he can one hit KO. So I'm not gonna bench this right now. So let's do the end. Esa cartana me dará la victoria, ojalá. Ojalá. So I think we put a Poipole and pass. We put a Poipole and pass. That should be fine. But we have the dead hand. We don't mana muerta ahora. We have a dead hand. So what can we do with this hand? Oh my god, the deck is really bad. Naganadel is really bad. I sell my Naganadel's voice. Pero Valguzma, vamos a ver. My hand is really bad. So that's a meme deck. What is happening? What is happening? I mean, with this Necrozma at least we hit for 180. Better than nothing. No way. Can you show the list after game? Yes. I'm gonna show both lists. Oh my god, stop. Stop. Pile City 2. The deck is so bad. He's going for the Ultra Necrozma, maybe. Where are my Beastrings? Where are my Elixirs? Where are my things? Before click the it. Yeah, of course, I mean the deck should be fine. The deck should be fine, but I think I were a little unlucky too. Yeah, I agree. And he has the Guzma. Why? I enter 4, he has everything to win. We can kill this, but he killed me, so we lost. So I scooped. last game with Naganadel. Last game. So let's go to win one game with Naganadel. Mañana juego Volcanion. Mañana juego Volcanion. Tomorrow. We play Volcanion and Rainbow Road. That's gonna be a funny day tomorrow. Volcanion and Serenia's Rainbow. Tomorrow is gonna be a funny day. Okay, let's try to win one game. I mean, we don't win any game in 9 games. I want to win one game with the deck. Because I win 0 games. The 3 wins with what, like scoops. Yeah, Rainbow Road with the Anta. It's gonna be broken. Okay, now people can vote in the chat. Do you want to play? I play Zork or I play Expanded after this game. So people, you can vote in the chat, Standard or Expanded after this game. No, I mean, I say that I'm gonna play both decks. Volcanion is the best deck, of course. Okay, we are gonna lose to Toxapex, right? You're gonna lose to Toxapex. Okay, Serpent Edge, both standard. Legacy. Hi, Professor Pancham. Sorry, but I don't have any deck of Legacy, but maybe one day. Yardin both Zorg, so two both standard. I mean, I'm asking. People want to see Nightmatch, for example. Three both standards, okay, so I think standard. I don't want to do the end. I mean, we are gonna lose to Garbodor Toxapex. No, Cocodin, people is voting standard. I mean, we are gonna lose to Toxapex. Garbodor. Maybe. Cocotin vote expanded. Oh my god. The only vote for expanded. I mean, I fear that my opponent put the Garbotoxin. I fear that my opponent put the Garbotoxin, so I'm gonna. I'm gonna look for the Lele for next turn because I fear his Garbotoxin. That's why I don't bench Lele. Two items is fine, but two Leles in the bench, that is bad. Sí, luego jugaré Sheffield y me ganarán a Ganadel. Then I will play Sheffield and I will lose to Naganadel deck for sure. I mean, we are gonna lose to Toxapex. We are gonna lose to Toxapex. Oh my god, that is broken. Toxapex is broken, boys. What? Okay, we need a lot of things. We can't kill Toxapex. Okay, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 100, 110, sorry. I'm super good at this game. The perfect match. Who needs Zorak? No puedo, bonita. Eso me supera. Now he's gonna second attack, maybe. Sudoku time? Sudoku stream? Time to Sudoku stream, maybe? Okay, please, don't kill my Naganadel. Please, don't kill my Naganadel. I want to win one game. Diabetus. My opponent, your name is Diabetus? Okay, Diabetus, that is personal. I want to win one game. Please. We can do Sudoku on a stream. Oh, another Toxapex is coming? No, Renata. Hitrasalanch and Garbotoxin, okay. Okay, he has no hand. He has no hand, but we are gonna lose anyway. He has no hand, but we are gonna lose. Remember that. He has no hand, but we are gonna lose. Should we go for the Mariani? Should we go for the Mariani? Oh my god. Let's see, Cynthia. Can I win one game today with the deck? Okay, top deck seek more time. Top deck seek more time. I mean, we are gonna win because he breaks. We are gonna win because he breaks. Sí, menos mal que no nos gana de momento, Poconita. Piu. What list is this? Cocotín list. He said me the deck is top tier. Top is a top tier deck. We did it. Okay, now the stream starts. Now the stream starts. I'm gonna show the broken lists. I'm gonna show the broken lists. That's once. Top 8 of tours. I mean, I'm sure that the top 8 list of tours is better than mine. You love it? Yeah, Jeremy, I know. So I'm really sure that the tours list is really, really good. Of course, he deserves of course the result. I'm joking, of course, with these things. So this one list, never played the game, right? Yeah, we start the stream right now, and the other list is this. That list, it should be okay against Zorak. That is the theory, boys. That is the theory. The theory is that the list is good, okay? Okay, if you want some ideas of decks, of new decks, you can ask Cocotin, okay? So you can ask to him what is the play for next big events, okay? He's gonna answer you. Maybe too much supporter. I don't know. So now we start the serious things. Now we start the serious things. Turbo Dark Guzzlord. Oh my god. Yeah, I think I need to play Zorak, please. I need to play Zorak. So what version of Zorak we play? What version of Zorak we play? I mean, I like this version with Beastring and Basswall. You like it, boys? We can try that. I really like this version. We can try it if you want. That should be funny. That should be funny in my mind. Yep, I think we can try this on Sorogarb. Or Sorogarb. So for Zorak, Mewtwo, Lele, Beast Rings, Bridget, Super Odd Band, City, Two Choice Bands, Flowstone, 3DC. Yeah, let's try this. I like it. And then we change to Sorogarb, maybe. Then we change to Sorogarb, maybe. That Sorogarb is really good right now. Or we can play Lapras. Lapras is funny, right? Lapras is funny. Desitales Max Potion best deck ever. It is. It is. I love that deck. I love that deck. Desitales with Max Potion. I really love that deck, to be honest. Okay, we have the perfect start, boys. That is Zorak time. Zorak time, boys. We go for Mewtwo or also Ruas. I think we go for Mewtwo in this match, right? That should be okay. This is our basketball, yeah. Buenas noches, Gregor. Good night. Always happen, right? Always happen. The pattern to one. Yeah, cut it. Okay. Let's go for the end. Let's go for the end. Should be fine. Maybe we can try to power up this basketball. Maybe we can try to power up this basketball. Why not? Zoroark, I can trade. 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 I'm so happy. I'm so happy. I can trade, I can trade. The life is beautiful. The life is beautiful, boys. The life is beautiful with Zoroark. Okay, so he has the Flowstone. He has the Flowstone. I will be angry. If he has the Flowstone, I will be angry. I need to breathe. I need to breathe. Okay, so what's the play? I think trade one ultra ball. Okay, and then we mallow for Flowstone. Feed blower maybe. I'm not sure if the mallow is in the deck. The Flowstone is in the deck. I hope so. I will check the Flowstone is in the deck. It is so mallow 4, Flowstone field blower maybe, not sure. I mean, we KO with baby bus, we KO with baby bus. So. Grab Lycanroc and kill Malamar. Yeah, so Mallow for Flowstone. That should be fine. Bye bye Diancie, sorry. That should be okay. And we save the Bisrim for a basketball later. I think we save the Bisrim. That should be fine. That should be okay. But I mean, he has everything before. I hope he has not everything right now. Javi has no everything right now. I mean, if he has supporter with zero cards in hand and takes supporters of the prices, that should be bad. That is so funny. That is so funny, boys. That is so funny. Oh my god. That we really need the beast ring. He has everything. Zero cards in hand, and then Cynthia and Elixir. Oh my god. Should we end and then two trades? That should be okay. Okay, let's trade time. We need password. Okay, we need B-string. B-string choice. Okay, let's throw one Guzman. Never lucky. Now we KO my... I mean, he has two Guzmans in the... So, he can KO with my Shadow. Never lucky, boys. Never lucky. I mean, it's everything to us to have zero cards in hand and do the KO, and then with no cards in hand, Cynthia, oh, today is not funny. Today is not funny. I mean, imagine he has the third Guzman. That should be crazy. What the day. I mean, I'm trying my best, I promise. I promise I'm trying my best. We need Zorak, when you can throw everything. We need the Zorak. Oh my god. Oh my god. But I mean, I think I played well. I think I played well, but he starts with zero cards in hand. And then he has Flowstone, Energy, Elixir, Ability, KO, no cards in hand. Then with no cards, he has the Cynthia. Then we whiff important things twice. Yeah, it copies Necrozma, but I was waiting because maybe he... maybe he doesn't know he can copy. I mean, that's why he didn't scoop, because maybe he whiffed or he didn't see the play, you know? So we need to wait. But oh my god, what a day! That is not good. That is not good. And we start so well. We start really well the game. We start really, really well the game, to be honest. Yeah, I mean, maybe, right, Serpentage? I mean, who knows? Okay, that should be Zoark Garb. Okay, interesting match, interesting match. That should be funny. That should be funny, but we whiffed the bridge, that is the problem. So let's end, we have no bridge. We saved the Ultra Ball for bridge, I think. So yeah, we saved the Ultra Ball for bridge. Sorry for playing so bad today, boys. Sorry for playing so bad today. I had better days. I had better days. Okay, and so maybe he has no DCE. We have the Bridget. Maybe he has no DCE. So Bridget should be Sorua Sorua Pascual, I think. Yeah, it's not my day. But you need to be, you need to be happy and you need to be good when you win or you lost, you know? So that's the way playing Pokemon. You need to be okay, even if you have a bad, a good or bad day. You need to smile always, boys. Because this is a game to have fun, so don't worry if you have a bad day. Yeah, I'm playing Psychic Weakness all the day and all people are playing Psychic decks, right? Parallel is broken. Smile like this. Smile like this, yeah. Okay, zero items. That is fine. We have a really bad hand. We have a really bad hand. That's the Garbutoxin. Not Flowstone. Okay. Should I Guzma this? And maybe he put the DC and we are in a problem, right? We can Guzma Zoark to hit for 60. But in my mind, I continue attacking. Why not? Okay, Just Dream, thanks a lot. Thanks for being here, good night. See you other day. You blow his own Garbutoxin? So why you put the Flowstone? Why you put the Flowstone is you are gonna keep blowing your own Garbutoxin? Right? It's like why you lose the Flowstone? For no reason. Okay, that's the choice one. Now we Guzma. Now we Guzma this. He has the yeah. Oh, we can KO one Zoark. I think we KO one sword. Maybe he has no response. And we need to draw something. We have a really bad hand. We have a really bad hand, so maybe we draw something. Even if he killed the password. I mean, even if he killed the password, we need to draw something. Yeah, of course, nothing, but we need to draw something with this hand. Yeah, I think he didn't think that I'm gonna break. That's the reason. Now he's gonna kill with Mew too, but then we kill with Baswell. And we need to find the field blower or a supporter, you know? Sycamore, Cynthia, Cerola, everything is fine. Everything is fine. He's on Garbage Dosing again? Oh my god! He's losing everything. He's losing everything. That is really funny, to be honest. That is really funny. Because he activated and deactivated every turn. That is really funny. Level 4 N, maybe. Give me an N because I need support. Give me an N. Give me an N. Thanks. He had balloon, yeah. Thanks for the following. Oh, Jose Marrero, gracias por el follow, Jose. Thanks for the following. Really appreciate it. Okay, that is a better hand than before, right? I don't want to throw a parcel of time, but I think I need to do it. I think I need to do Sycamore this turn. Right. I don't want to do it, but should I do it? Now I can trade, that is fine. Now I can trade, that is fine. Okay. We threw one Lele because normally he puts Carbotoxin. I don't want to throw another Sorua. Okay, that's perfect. I will save the field blower. I will save the field blower. For next turn. Because I want to save the field blower for a possible Carbotoxin. So his Trasalange hits me for only 3 items. So I can jet punch. I can jet punch, but in my mind it's better to kill this Mewtwo, and if he kill my Baswell, I kill with Baswell baby. Okay, so I think I save this hand and I kill the Mewtwo. That should be okay. And I save the blower for a Garbotoxin game to 3. I really need the 3 blowers in my deck when he ends to me. So that should be okay. So let's see, he has only one trade, that is fine for us, because even with the Garbotoxin we are in a really good position, but yeah, this is gonna be big kill in the Baswell with the second attack, and then it will be time for baby Baswell. It will be time for baby Baswell. That's the end, so I hope he whiffs the tool. But even if he has the tool, we have the kill with baby Baswell. Okay. So please don't put the tool, he's gonna put it, I think. Maybe he double passes for Flowstone or Bursting Balloon, maybe. So let's see, yeah, Bursting Balloon, of course, so he can trade next turn. So now we're here with Baby Bass, we put the DC in Zoark, and we need to be lucky next turn. Because we can trade this turn. That's why I saved the Field Blower, maybe we top the Field Blower right now. So we can do the first or second attack. Oh, the first attack is 90, is 180, right? So he needs to do the second attack for 200, for the weakness. Why he doesn't attack? Why he doesn't attack? While you're waiting, my friend, it's an easy choice. Do the second attack and 200 for weakness. I mean, should be interesting game if we continue the game, but maybe he disconnected. All people disconnecting today. Why all people are disconnecting today? Where is the reason? Where is the reason that all people are disconnected? But that was an interesting game because we take the kill with Baby Pass, this he kills our Baby Basketball next turn. He kills the Baby Basketball next turn. And then we need to top deck 3 blow or something like that. So, really interesting game, to be honest. Really interesting game. So we go second, but we have Basketball active with energy plus Reject, so that should be fine. That should be fine, to be honest. Yeah, I will wait to put the Mewtwo, I will wait his turn. He's playing, okay, so Akron Ninja, that should be interesting, that should be interesting. That should be really interesting, right? And the Parallel, oh my god, why all people has the Parallel City? All people has the Parallel City, turn 1. No reason to... I mean, no matter the deck, all people go first and Parallel City me. But he has a single Parcel of Time, that's fine. Obedient for 2. Bridget for 2. What is the play for Sheffield? Always Orc. We need to find a good partner. We need to find a good partner, but it's Orc for sure. We need to find a good partner. That is the only problem. Okay, he bridged turn 2. He forgot there's... I hope he has no Zork. I hope he has no Zork, please. Okay, fine. We go for one trade at least. One trade at least. Okay, Zork time, boys. Zork time, boys. Finally, Zork time, finally. We kill one Zorua. What tire would you put Zorbus in? I think it's not top 1 tire, but... the next tire, after... tire 1, maybe tire 2. It's Zork deck, so every Zork deck is at least tire 2. Every Zork deck is at least tire 2. Because he 4-4 Sword deck, right? I think we kill this. Or we kill... I think we kill the Goose. The Zorua and Froakie in one turn. That 3 prizes should be... better. I mean, the deck is really fun because... in the exactly moment, you can Mallow for 2 Beastwing or something like that and KO big things. I played this deck in London, International London event, and in a special event of Tours. I played this deck with no Beast Ring, and I had a okay position, I had a really good position. In History Ninja GX, okay, he's good. We were lucky, but you know, Zorak plus Stage 2 deck normally is inconsistent. Zorak plus stage 2 deck sometimes inconsistent, so if you play Zorak plus Greninja or Zorak Decidueye or Zorak Gardevoir, sometimes you break. But it's normal. It's normal because you are combining stage 1 plus stage 2. Yeah, special of Turin, yeah. I said Tours. Turin. Okay. Fairy Psychic. Let's see what deck is. Let's see what deck is. Oh, this hand. No. No, this hand. Never lucky. What is happening today, boys? What is happening today? Okay. 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 You start Alolan Grimer. What? Okay, Xerneas Alolan Mook. Oh my god, Xerneas Alolan Mook. But this has 3 retreat cost. Ugh. 3 retreat cost. Oh my god, stop! Thanks for the following, Ben Somos. Gracias por el following, Ben Somos. Look at this turn 1. 2 elixirs turn 1. Stop, boy, stop, boy. Stop, boy. 2 jet punch. 2 jet punch. If I jet punch, maybe he can't retreat this, so he can't. Oh, I can't jet punch. Yeah, I can jet punch this. I threw the flowstone, that's the problem. Yeah, he's gonna geomancy, so I'm gonna jet punch, then absorption GX, and then knuckle impact. That should be okay. So the plan is he's gonna geomancy, so I GX, he can't KO me, so then I absorption GX and then knuckle impact the next turn. Yes. Who need Vistring when you have manual attachment for every turn? That's the break. Oh, he top deck N. I mean, why all people are top deck supporter? Why all people are top deck supporter every turn? When they have nothing. So they all people top deck supporter. Oh. That game. Should I put baby basketball? Yeah, maybe. That should be okay. Okay, so now I need the basic. And now I need basic energy, please. Basic, please. Basic. I want to do the KO, so... I really want the KO. I'm gonna wait for the Parallel City. Gonna put the Fairy Garden maybe. I didn't want to do this, but I need to do the KO. You need to be really fast against Xerneas. You need to be really, really fast against Xerneas. If not, you should lose. That's a region, so now I can put the Parasite. Not yet. I think we kill the Grimer, right? I think we kill the Grimer. If we top the Guzma, we need the Guzma. I'm gonna thin the deck to try to draw. I'm gonna thin the deck to try to draw the Guzma. We have 3 trades. That is other thing, right? When you can trade, the life is better. When you can trade, the life is really better, right? I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry. I mean, why people draw every card they need every turn with no trades, and I do 3 trades. And I don't draw the things. And people don't need trade. People... Cynthia, 6 exactly cards. Sycamore, 7 exactly cards. Why it happened to me? No, I mean, it's salty, but it's a funny salty, you know? Look it. It's a funny salty, of course. It's funny salty. But yeah, it's true. Today, you know, end to four. The four cards he needs. Nothing's don't exceed, yeah. End to two, the three cards he needs, you know? It's funny. Okay, another time to try to. Okay, finally. 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 Yeah, of course. In my mind, we Jet Punch or Chaos Grimer. I'm gonna Guzma and then double puzzle for DC Guzma. So first Guzma, first the Guzma, so then I double puzzle, I recover one Guzma. But I had one in this card anyway, right? Yeah, I had one anyway in this card. The life is so funny when you can trade. The life is easier. Now we can Jet Punch and Chaos Erneas, for example, something like that. Okay, Choice Ban. He can't KO 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 150, 180. No, sorry, 100, 130, right? And well, we have 3 trades, so. We have 3 trades, so it's okay for us. Oh, what is that? Oh, what is that? So Jet Punch time. Jet Punch time. Was playing against Greninja Latios yesterday with Solo Gap. I didn't see a DC. Oh my god. Never lucky. Never lucky. I think we Guzma this, so he needs to retreat. He needs to retreat. And then we KO the Xerneas break. That should be okay. So he has nothing right now, only six, only three energies, so that. The power of Zoroark. I mean, if he plays the Diancie counter energy, we have 270, 390. He plays the Diancie, we have a lot of damage. 270, 390, oh my god, 390. He can take four prizes. You know what I mean? Yeah, but maybe we lost. If he had the Diancie that move damage counters, we are in a problem, right? I fear that. The Diancie, I fear the Diancie. I hope he has not the Diancie in the deck, please. We need a Choice Ban to KO. But we can give two prizes. We are gonna give two prizes. We are gonna give two prizes. And then we Jet Punch. Yeah, it's Lele, it's Lele. I know. In my mind, we take he takes two prizes, and then we Jet Punch, and we do the N. I'm between. That should be okay. So one B, okay, first super at first. 3 B-string, always. We can't 3 B-string. So I'm gonna think this for no reason. Let's bench the ANSI. Let's put this and let's do the N, I think. ¿Qué pasa, Pichel? ¿Cómo va eso? ¿Cómo va eso, Pichel? I want to save the double puzzle. I think I put the parallel on my side because I fear his possible DNC play. I fear his possible DNC play. That's why this card makes works. That's why this card makes works. Because I fear he has the possible DNC move damage counters. Okay, that's the super rod. And we have double puzzle to win the game. Ay, ay, vamos a ver qué te haces, eso es. Así te doy ideas, tío. Así te doy ideas. Yeah, it's not a Zorak deck. Now it's Zorak, it's Buzzwool. Now it's Buzzwool. So now we have the key with this, so. So yeah, we'll play it. We'll play it. Mega Charizard. Juegate Mega Charizard. Juegate Mega Charizard. Claro que sí. Tienes que jugarlo, antes de que se vaya. Antes de que rote el formato. Tienes que jugarlo antes de que rote el formato. Si no, no tiene gracia, ¿verdad? Ok. Now we start. I mean, we are winning games. That is the first step. Ahora sí estamos ganando partidas. We are winning games. That's the first step of the TCG. Win. Win some games. That's a good start. Okay, perfect. Perfect top deck. Perfect top deck. So we can Surua Surua Passwall. That should be okay play. It's really good start. Thanks for the following. Hombre, gracias, Pichel, por seguir. Perfe, muchas gracias, hombre. I will look it after, okay, Cocotín. Peligroso drama. I will look it after, okay, Cocotín. Peligroso drama, interesting. That's the Bridget. So in my mind, we Lele, but I don't want to bench a Lele, to be honest. I really don't want to bench a Lele, but I think I need to do it, right? I think I need to do it. We have the Goose Matthew. So with the DLC we can KO this, but in my mind it's better to KO Asorua, so I will do this play. And I will wait with this hand. Because I don't want to throw the ANSI or B-string right now. I will wait. Okay, Coco Sorg, Cynthia. So now if he kill my Basswell with Mew EX, we can kill with Sorg with this hand. And I really don't want to bench. I don't really want to bench another Lele because we buy attacks for my own abilities, right? That's the reason. Okay, he has the Mew EX, he's fine. So let's kill with Zork, and then we bench one Basswell with Bridget, for example. So in my mind we Bridget. We Bridget two Basswells, one baby Bass. I think one baby Basswell is fine. Then we Ultra Ball for Zork. No Trey because I don't want to throw the Puzzle of Time. So we take the KO and B-string. So that is a really really good turn for our side. That's a really good turn. We take two prizes. That's perfect. We have only two abilities for Weavile. That's a really good comeback after the Mew play. Really good comeback after the Mew play. What is the play for Sheffield? Sorry, basketball. What is the play? Pocoting. Now he needs a lot of things to kill my Sorak. Maybe he has Sudowoodo counter energy. I hope that he has not the Sudowoodo counter. Please. Okay, he's going for double Puzzle of Time, so maybe he's gonna end. Okay, Mew Ultra Ball. Maybe he's gonna Guzma. But now we can. If he Guzma, we can KO the Mew EX again. Guzma, we can kill the Mew EX again. So let's see what is his play. He goes for the Guzma, we take the KO Mew and he can't take two prizes easy. I bench baby Basswell because in my mind he's gonna be hard time for him to kill something, so he has 4 prize left another turn. So yeah, he's going for the Guzma, but we kill the Mew. We kill the Mew this turn. I hope he has no Paralcity. I hope he has no Paralcity. He has no Paralcity. We only need one basic. So I hope he has no Paralcity, please. Okay. So now we need only one basic. We need only one basic, please. That is a basic, but that's not the basic that I want because it's an other ability. I think I need to do it. I need to do it, so I hope I need to do it. So it's 3 abilities. I can't bench the other Zoroark. I can't bench the other Zoroark. Because if I bench the other Zoroark, It's easy for his weaver to kill you. So now we need one Guzma to win the game. And the end to two should be okay. Okay, one trade, no more trades. To kill Lele, he needs Guzma Choice Band. He needs Guzma Choice Band. Do it for 180. It seems like he has. Okay, he hasn't got. So. That is really interesting because with one Guzma we win, but if we bench all the Zorgs and we whiff the Guzma, we have all the abilities, we lost the game. Oof. So it's a hard decision. Because we can evolve everything. But if we whiff the Guzma, we lost. So what is the play? The safe play is to Cynthia. But maybe he has the choice when Guzma next turn. So should we evolve everything? Yeah, let's go, boys. We have 4 puzzles, 2 Guzmas in the deck. So let's go, boys. All in. All in, boys. All in. Let's all in. One trade. Yeah. I'm not sure if it was a good play. Because maybe if I Cynthia my opponent, maybe one trade, Guzma Choice Band Keolele, you know? Yeah, I think it was well played. I think so. I mean, I'm not sure in a tournament what I will do this play or Cynthia in a tournament. Not sure, to be honest. Okay, where are my things? Where are my Bridget? Where is my Bridget? Oh my god. Sad life. He's gonna let it. He can't KO me, right, this turn? I think he can't KO my Sorua, I hope so. Yeah, but maybe you play the safe and he has one trade, so he needs only 2 cards. Guzma that is possible to look for with the Lele. And Choice Band, so I don't know. But yeah, it was a good question, you know? It was a good question to And you need to think, what is the best or safe play? It was a good question, to be honest. Okay, so that should be a good matchup. That should be a good matchup, but... I had the choice, but no Guzman, good game. Okay. Good game, Taos. Pinion Ping, good game. But maybe you have one trade. Las Ultra Balls per Las Lele, so maybe you had the win, you know? Maybe you had the win. But yeah, GG will play it. I'm gonna bring it this turn. He has only 3 cards in hand, so Bridget should be fine. Bridget should be fine. Maybe I attack with Basketball Jet Punch. Maybe I attack with Basketball Jet Punch, because I want to save the Zorc. I really want to save the Zorc. So I think I go for the Jet Punch. I'm not sure, to be honest, I'm not sure. Because if he has everything... If he has everything, he can kill my Basketball. With 2 Malamar's ability and then with Necrozma. So let's see. So we can see if Goosper, if it a good play. Okay, he has nothing, that is perfect. He has nothing, that is perfect. So maybe we should go for the Inkay. Maybe we should go for the Inkay. Normally, that's the problem with, I mean, he did a Cynthia and now he has nothing, right? He pass. He has Guzma maybe, okay, Guzma. He killed one Sorua, that is fine. So now with one energy we can KO this Necrozma. It'd be really good. I think we discard this, he's gonna have 3 prizes. Okay, interesting hand. We can Jet Punch again, right? We can Jet Punch. And KO this in K. That should be okay, right? So only one Malamar for later. Only one Malamar for later. Oh, Ultra Ball for Lele, okay. But he has only one Malamar, that is fine for us. He has only one Malamar. That's why I go for the Inkay. That's why I go for the Inkay. So now he has only energy for the turn plus Malamar. Sycamore, okay. Now it's fair because he has nothing before, so it's fair. It's fair. Because he has 2 turns with nothing, so that's okay. That's the super rod. That's the Ultra Ball. Let's see. We should be fine in this game. We should be fine. He's going for the Inkay Malamar, maybe. One of them. Yeah, he goes for the second Inkai. That is a smart play. I think we lose my 1 Inkai. I think we lose my 1 Inkai this turn. So he will have only one Malamar again. Okay. 100 early, so we KO 1 Inkai, I think that should be fine play. Yeah, in my mind is fine play. In my mind is fine play. So he has a hard time to KO my sword right now. Okay, he has nothing. That's perfect. So let's kill the Lele, why not? Oh, we can't kill, right? 160. We whiff the choice one. Oranguru, he has Lele and Oranguru. He top deck supporter. One Malamar. Tapu Cure maybe. He's gonna kill with Necrozma, right? Gonna kill with Necrozma. Yeah. So now we can B-string, but we need the choice one. We can B-string, but we need the choice one to kill this 190. Okay, we have choice one in the discard, so we can double puzzle. Okay. B-string time. Only once. Only once, so maybe we can double puzzle for Super Rod and B-string. Right. Then we Ultra Ball. For this. Now we do the B-string. So we power up this. And now we hit for 160, I think. Let's do the end. We choose one, we got the KO. So we have another trait. We can't B-string, so let's thin the deck because no basics. Oh, one basic fight. Perfect. I think we go for the 160 play and then we jet punch. And we take 4 prizes. I mean, maybe he has Tapu Cure or Parallel City. If he has no Parallel City or no Tapu Cure, we win the game with jet punch. Flowstone, maybe he goes for the Tapu Cure. Or maybe not. Because he put the Psychic in the Oranguru. And maybe Malamar Church the other Lele to Tapu Cure GX. Cynthia, so no N, no Guzma. That's the Elixir. He goes for the Rosma, yeah, he's gonna KO. But we have the Guzman for the win. We have the Guzman for the win, boys. Okay, so I think that's gonna be the last game for today, I think. It's gonna be the last game for today. A really good game, and we finished KO both Pokemon. That is really good. They maybe wanted to make a stronger deck, which was way more dependent on her. I don't understand, Cocotin. What do you refer? What do you refer? Or Pisces voice. What do you refer? Cocotin's arena was really super strong until now. Yeah, maybe they tried to check this. I don't know. Okay, so I think that is okay for today. Pues gracias a todos los que estuvieron aquí. Mañana más a las 9. So thanks to everyone who stay here. You can follow me, subscribe if you want. Below you can check their schedule. So I hope to stay here tomorrow at 9 PM, same hour than today. So thanks to everyone who stay here. I hope you enjoyed. And yeah, let's host our friend Team Omnipoke. So thanks a lot. Yeah, concern is B3. Yeah. So yeah, we talk about this tomorrow if you want, Cocotin. So thanks to everyone. See you tomorrow. Bye.